Hey you all, welcome back to a very quick tour through our Airbus A220, formerly known as CS300. We're going to start off from the front to the back, then a brief stop at the overwing exits and the flight deck at the end to give you an all overall idea of how Swiss has equipped its newest and also smallest member of the fleet on the inside. All right, here we go. Business class section can be adjusted to each flight's demand, always guaranteeing a free seat next to every business class guest. Already entering the economy class section now, good pitch and very comfy seats, big overhead bins which everyone involved appreciates. Slowly arriving at the rear galley, here's where the economy magic happens, two loos. And moving on back for a quick visit of the overwing emergency exits. Maybe more about these special exits in a separate video at some point. And back through business class, a quick look at the front galley, and here the flight deck, cold and dark. Yeah, that's it. Thank you for joining me on this short walkthrough of the Airbus A220. See you in the next video.